part of Rotary. The Rotary Foundation is non-profit corporation that supports the efforts of Rotary International to achieve world understanding and peace through international humanitarian, educational and cultural exchange program. It is supported solely by voluntary contribution from Rotarians and friends. The district dues and RI dues we pay is never go to Rotary Foundation. That is totally used for Rotary International administrative purpose. And the Rotary Foundation donations are going to Rotary Foundation. Next. The foundation was created in 1917 by RI 6th President Archduke C. Clump as an endowment fund. It was started as an endowment fund by for Rotary to do good in the world. He gave this money, $26.50, to do good in the world, which has now grown up to more than 1 billion. In 1928, it was named as the Rotary Foundation. Originally, it was an endowment fund, and in 1928, it was named as the Rotary Foundation. The Board of Trustees manages the business of the foundation, the charitable arm of our organization that funds service activities. So, the Rotary Foundation funds are managed by Trust Board of Trustees, and the sitting president is a RI president, is a member of Board of Trustees, and the number of trustees varies as per the instruction of RI president. Now,